That is right. We introduced you to her a little bit last month as she was gearing up in San Francisco to run across the country, raising awareness for cancer and funds. Of course, we're talking about Taylor Plewinski. Taylor, we met up with you right before you went off to San Francisco. I have to ask, how's it been going so far?
It's been absolutely incredible. I really have no words. Just seeing the country in this sort of way and the people you meet, it's just simply amazing.
So right now you're in Utah. What is it, like 7:30 right now over there? It's your day off
and
running.
Yeah, it's about 7:30.
So reintroduce us to why you're running across the country for people that missed that segment that we did with you a little bit earlier.
Well, when I first signed up for this and went through the interview process, I really didn't have any close connections. But then later that year, I found out my cross-country coach actually passed away from cancer, and my grandmother actually got diagnosed with cancer as well, so now it just gives me even more the reason to run.
And when we met up with you at that time, you had raised far more funds than you thought you were going to raise. Where do you stand right now? What's your total of fundraising?
I'm right under 11,000.
So for people that want to follow along on your journey, is there a blog that you're doing right now that can kind of post them, keep them up to date on where you are, what's happening?
I blog most days, but sometimes I don't do it as much because we don't have much time or we go to bed so early. I post a lot on my Facebook, but if you go on the page 4k4cancer.org and you find my page, it's like 4kforcancer.org/Taylor Plewinski. You'll see my page, and then under that, there's my blog post.
And we will make sure that we post that page online. Now, you left June 15th real quick. When are you done with this, and where is the end location?
I'm done July 26th, and we end in Baltimore, Maryland.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us on your day off. I have to say, I hope that you are sitting, doing absolutely no movement, resting your legs, because you have a long journey ahead of you. Thanks for checking in with us.